A very good morning to all. Looking at important headlines from the Hindu newspaper for 18 September, on the front page you have government to peg MGNREGA wages to inflation in a bid to hike incomes. So this stimulus measure is to link pay to consumer price index with annual revision. So MGNREGA wages will now be linked to an updated inflation index. It means higher wages will increase MGNREGA expenditure. It is expected by 10%. So they will also increase purchasing power and revive rural demand. So that's the objective of the government. So budget allocation for MGNREGA is 60,000 crore and funds released till September are around 46,486 crore. So additional fund requirement requested is of 15 to 20,000 crores. And here you have US keen, India keen to wrap up trade deal. So ironing out issues ahead of Modi visit to USA is what is being seen. So India-US trade deal will be finalized. And this is in Afghanistan, again a suicide blast took place. Afghan president survived unhurt as suicide blast kills 48. So days before the presidential elections, a Taliban suicide bombers killed 48 people in two separate attacks in Afghanistan, the deadliest taking place near an election rally by President Ashraf Ghani, but he escaped unhurt. Then this is Ayodhya hearing. Supreme Court delves into motifs. So lotus carvings on kasauti pillars, figurines, Garuda flanked by two lions. So all such motifs which are there, Dwarpal, etc. These are not typical features of a mosque. So Supreme Court has confronted the Muslim side in the Ayodhya hearing on this issue. And the questions from the Constitution bench led by Chief Justice of India were based on architectural features and photographs of materials believed to be unearthed from Babri Masjid Ram Janmabhoomi site. Then on page 5 you have NGT seeks report on steps for gharial conservation. So this is a gharial. The population is declining along the Son River. So Madhya Pradesh government has been asked to submit within 3 weeks separate progress report of the departments concerned on steps taken according to action plan to conserve gharial habitat along Son River. So this has been demanded by National Green Tribunal. There is also a petition before it saying that illegal sand mining which occurs along riverbeds is taking place every day, which is affecting the ecology and also conservation of gharials and turtles. On page 9 you have New Motor Vehicle Act impact. Use of seat belts goes up among bus truck drivers. So these are the positive effects of the New Motor Vehicles Act, which was with steep fines it has resulted in people becoming more compliant, and that was the expectation. And this is despite hurdles, Vande Bharat to remain on track for railways. So 40 such Vande Bharat or train 18 trains would be added by 2022 is what top official has stated. So this was Make in India, a train built in India in record time of around 18 months. So this had resulted in some controversies. It had been stated that the production has taken place with minor tweaks which were essential for having the train ready in record time, but then the reference which was given as such, that was not completely complied with. That resulted in a controversy, but now it has been overcome, it seems, as the train is back on track. It's a great example of Make in India in rail infrastructure. Then this is more freight corridors in the pipeline. So this is regarding dedicated freight corridors. So Railways is working on more such dedicated freight corridors. We have one freight corridor between Delhi and Mumbai which is being worked on. So means only goods can be moved along those routes. So that is being construction is being considered. On the editorial page, the first editorial is Fire to Fuel. So this is regarding Saudi Arabia oil supply production sites being targeted by drone attacks, which has been claimed by Yemen. So it says India must brace for the impact of oil supply cuts after the drone attacks in Saudi Arabia. And this is deadly spread. So this is regarding vaccine hesitancy. So because vaccines are not being easily taken. There are fears with respect to vaccines and misconceptions. So that needs to be overcome because that can, otherwise it will reduce the it is essential to reduce the global spread of measles infection only if vaccine hesitancy is overcome. So that is that. And this is the lead article, Red Sea Red Lines and Yemen's Inflection Point. So the civil war in Yemen, which has been going on for a few years now, so it may have entered its end game, crossing two watersheds which could cast a shadow over Indian interests too. So Saudi Arabia led coalition is fighting a war here in Yemen against the Houthi rebels, which are backed by Iran. So it has been a prolonged struggle, and Yemeni people have suffered in the process. It has been called the worst humanitarian crisis by many UN bodies too. And this is in Kashmir, shaking the apple tree. So this is regarding dilution of Article 370. It says the question is whether the dilution of Article 370 changes anything on the ground in Jammu and Kashmir. So for the name of it, it has changed, but what the differences will be there on ground is being questioned here. Then on page 12, we have continuation of front page news. This is regarding Ayodhya Supreme Court dwells into motives. So this is very important, even from culture perspective. Then there is no important news in international page. This is the same continuation of the news. This is a front page news. On business page, you have Export Promotion Council's chalk out strategy to meet targets. So move to achieve $1 trillion in 5 years has been envisaged by the government, and the Export Promotion Councils are chalking out strategy to meet targets. Then on page 17, here you have keep PET bottles out of single use ban. So All India Recycled Fibre and Yarn Manufacturers Association has requested the centre to keep PET bottles outside the purview of single-use plastic packaging material, because it has been stated that more than 90% of PET bottles are being recycled. So this you should know about PET bottles too, the plastic bottles which are used. So these are the important headlines. Last page also has sports coverage. For detailed coverage of current affairs, you can visit our website asia.com. The PDFs are uploaded for current affairs daily from the newspapers, so you can download that. Thank you.